At the remote Gombe Stream National Park in Tanzania, Africa. He is the director of the world-famous Jane Goodall Institute for Chimpanzee Research. But there is so much more to the work of National Geographic grantee, Dr. Anthony Collins. A renowned zoologist and committed environmentalist. Fluent in Swahili, he takes his message to the young people of the region so they can learn to protect and manage their environment. And in turn, spread the message of conservation. And having worked in Africa for over 25 years, both he and Land Cruiser are pretty well known and liked in these parts. A remarkable man drives a remarkable Toyota.